The coolant refill option is a time-saving feature developed by Haas to allow machine operators to focus on making their parts instead of rummaging around mixing coolant and carrying buckets to their machine. The maintenance on this unit is simple and should be performed at least once a month. If the machine is running multiple shifts per day, then the inspection should happen more frequently. Turn off the main water supply. Remove the lid from the coolant concentrate tank. Empty the tank and clean it. Unscrew the filter from the bottom of the tank. Clean and reinstall the filter. Fill the tank with concentrate and tighten the lid. Do not use powdered coolant additives as they can contaminate or damage your system. Inspect and clean the inline filter and the mixing solenoids. Contamination in the solenoid is the number one cause of system failure. We have made a video on how to clean the different types of solenoids. You can find the link to the video in the description. Lastly, inspect the solenoid electrical connection for corrosion and contamination. Clean the connection and add some dielectric grease to the connector. For more information on Haas coolant refill, visit haascnc.com/service, and thanks for watching.